Akshay Kumar and Bhumi Pednekar's starrer Toilet Ek Prem Katha has already become an eye-opener for lakhs of people, as Akshay Kumar brought cleaners of BMC, who are always on the rounds at the CST and other public places where they catch the public actually not using the toilet and have to find them. Akshay shared astounding numbers of people who have already been fined and how the film and its sanitary message is spreading.
I just want to say ki ek hi cheez ki hame apne ghar ko jitna saaf rakhna hai. Main kehta hu ki agar just imagine ki har Mumbaikar apne ye soch le ki maine apne ghar ko saaf rakhna aur uske aaju baaju ka kareeban 100 meter ka jagah ko agar main saaf rakhne ki koshish karu, so apne aap hi sab kuch saaf hona shuru ho jayega. If that kind of a mindset comes, so I think we all can work towards it. We don't have to wait for the clean up marshals coming there and trying to tell us. I wish this could happen, and I hope so this can happen between us, that we can try and keep our own area a little bit. Chahe 100 meter na kare, 50 meter hi kar le, lekin apne baju ka aaju baju ka area saaf rakhe. So that could have been a much better help.
The interesting point was when the cast of the film all sat on toilet form chairs, as Bhumi Pednekar and Anupam Kher, Divyendu Sharma also attended the promotions, and each shared the same message of personal privacy and the importance of toilets.
UP side mein shoot kar raha tha to unki matlab belief hai kuch logon ki wahan ki jahan khana khate hain pakate hain to wahan nahi karna chahiye, to main bola jahan ugta hai wahan karna chahiye, ye samajh mein nahi aayi baat. To so at the end of the day, it is just a small little contribution to make India clean.
I come from a home where for 19 years we went to a toilet, even though it had walls and roof, where do inte yahan hoti thi, do inte yahan hoti thi, aur niche ek tray hoti thi, aur us tray mein everybody used to go and shit, 10-14 members of the society, of the family. So one has seen all this, one has felt it, all this, and one has smelt it also, all this. So one feels for this. It may appear for us a very simple problem, that open defecation. I think there are a lot of ladies over here. Even to go to a toilet, agar uski kundi andar se na lagi ho, to aap do doston ko bahar bithate hain. I think you need